Yes, despite my weakness.
That power was immense. It's not your fault.
Then whose fault is it? You saw. I almost... If I gave in to the corruption inside me, you'd be lost. I won't allow it.
You resisted. No other Chimera could have done that.
No other Chimera with a damn corrupted as a knight, you mean?
Sister, that was an insanely powerful aura. And there's something else. I could sense there were two Chimeras at the source. I felt their strain, their suffering. They pushed themselves to their limits. It was like a scream in my head. But then all of a sudden, they were gone.
Both of them. Are you certain?
I can't sense either of them now. And the other aura is gone too.
Not for good, I'd wager.
We might be the only ones left to fight it.
Be on guard then. We may have to deal with it sooner or later. There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down.
Ethereal residue from the tear. It bears the taint of the corruption. Shatter them if we work together. Let me focus my energy.
Thank you.
banished death, gods, peasants. It didn't matter who they were.
It mattered. The guards sealed the gates,
trapping the people inside.
They tried to contain the corrupted and failed. Then what? We must rely on our own strength.
imagine living in such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for wraiths.
Sister, a powerful aura was here. It left traces, like an echo.
What was it?
I can't tell, but those traces may just let us see what happened. My powers! I must be careful!
Never seen the knights acting like this before.
Me neither. Whatever's in there must be really valuable.
You try to steal it then. I'm staying here. Whatever it is, it feels like the judge's breath on my neck.
Shut up, they'll hear you.
Soldiers, the next one of you who speaks will be flogged. The one after that will be hung. The one after that, quartered. Have I made myself clear?
Soldiers of the Order? They were afraid.
Yes, but not of the knights, regardless of their threats.
Easy now, easy! Not my choice to come this way, is it? I like it no more than you do. Settle down.
Even the animals were restless.
They could sense the danger, too.
Halt! In the name of the Triarchy and the Shining City of Ilden!
The Ashen Blade. Huh. What is your business here?
We carry a gift. From the Grand Master of the Order to the High Clergy of Ilden.
Is that all?
We are expected at the Cathedral of Guiding Light.
We had no advance notice of your arrival. You can't just show up and...
Our papers speak for themselves. Here. Now let us in, if you care for your useless job. And your worthless life.
Just let them in! It's not worth dying for!
Fine. Good, sir. Of course. You may pass. May the Torchbearer light your way.
Well, this is the City of Light, is it not?
Now I understand. The aura I feel. The one that left this echo. It came from inside that armored carriage.
Can you tell me what was inside?
I can't see inside. The carriage is lined with something. It's dulling my perception, so this was done on purpose. By someone who knows the Order, who knows its secrets.
You mean... us? The Chimeras.
I think so. That carriage is at the heart of whatever happened here.
Then we have to find it.
And soon. Whatever it's doing here might not be finished.
Thank you.
waves here. It reminds me of home.
We need to get this.
Simple. We just need to combine sword and spirit. Sister, let me help. We can do this.
This is not how it works.
Thank you.
we might have been?
There's no use in looking behind us, Lute. What is this? We can't pass through here.
No, there is a way. I feel it.
Thank you.
we might have been.
There's no use in looking behind us, Lute. I'm not done yet.
What if this is all part of the Keeper's grand design? The cleansing fire of the Torchbearer. The Judge's mercy. A chance for the Shaper to craft this city anew. One can't help but wonder.
Isn't it sacrilege for any but the bishops to guess?
True, but most of the clergy here are dead, so I doubt they mind. Though, something else piqued my curiosity.
We did.
Tell me about it. Did you manage to track its source?
It originated from the cathedral, but...
I was conferring with your knight, but I suppose it's too much to expect silence from you, isn't it? Judge, have mercy on me. Speak, then.
I sense the two other Chimeras. I think they're dead. Dead because of someone or something they were fighting against. The Shoggoth was a result of their clash. Then... they were all gone.
It is most troubling. That is all you have to report.
Yes.
Our predicament just got a lot worse. But fear not. The Order of the Ashen Blade sent word that reinforcements are on the way. My good friend Corvo here brought the good news. Meanwhile, we are ordered to continue to follow the plan.
Empty words.
So let your actions fill them with meaning. Proceed towards the tear. Stay alive, and look for the other Chimeras, or what's left of them. Judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
If a greater scheme is in motion,
then no one is beyond suspicion. His aura was difficult to read. We have to be sure of him.
We can only trust ourselves. Let's figure this out. Together. Impressive contraption. Couldn't have just made a normal bridge.
That one is damaged, but the others are intact. Going.